Gretsch Dorado. Actually, Dorado by Gretsch. Okay, I'm going to go over the dings. Well, actually, there's a couple little scratches right here. So I think this is just a crack in the finish. It's really not even cracking. You can see right here. Okay, this is the only possible issue I see. Okay, this is flat, so there's no pull on the wood. There's very slight separation. But the bridge is just fine. You can see in the reflection that the wood's not pulling away at all. It's not pulling up. So let's look at the back. There's absolutely no buckle rash on the back. There's some little scratches right there. Doesn't look like this has been played much at all. There's try and show whatever fretware. And there's really not any to be seen. Very, very